Hey guys, it's Janelle, and today I'm going to share with you the top 10 foods to boost your mood. Before we get started here, I know what difficult times our world is facing right now, and I just want to let you know that I would love to be praying for you and helping to just encourage you during this time. So always feel free to send me a message and reach out, and I would love to be here to support you and pray with you during this time. So yes, exercise and food play a huge role physiologically to release endorphins and to boost our mood. However, I truly believe that deep, authentic joy is not based upon circumstances, but can be sustained throughout difficult times when we put our hope and faith in the Lord. So I'm going to share in the description below a few Bible verses that I really love to meditate on to maintain a spirit of joy during these trying times. All right, so getting to our top 10 foods to boost your mood. Good mood food number one, dark leafy greens. We know that dark leafy greens are a rich source of antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals, but they also are a rich source of magnesium to help promote serotonin levels in the brain. Now, serotonin is a neurotransmitter that helps improve the mood. Good mood food number two, berries. Berries are a rich source of antioxidants to help combat oxidative stress in the body. Berries are also a rich source of anthocyanins and flavonoids, which give them their dark pigmented color to help improve cognitive process. Good mood food number three, nuts and seeds. We know that nuts and seeds are a healthy source of protein, fiber, and fat, but they're also rich in tryptophan, which helps balance the serotonin levels in our brain. Good mood food number four, avocados. Avocados are a rich source of healthy monounsaturated fats and also folate, which crosses the blood-brain barrier and plays a role in neurotransmitter synthesis. An avocado a day will keep the psychologist away. Good mood food number five, salmon. Now, salmon is a rich source of omega-3 fatty acids, specifically EPA and DHA, which help contribute to the fluidity of the brain cell membrane to help promote cognitive health. Turn that frown upside down with bananas. Good mood food number six. Bananas are a rich source of vitamin B6, which helps synthesize the feel-good neurotransmitters like dopamine and serotonin. Next up, probiotic-rich foods like kimchi and kombucha. Now, we know that the gut is the second brain, and these live microorganisms help in the production of serotonin, a feel-good neurotransmitter. So cheers to kombucha. Good mood food number eight, ginger and turmeric. We know that ginger and turmeric are excellent in helping to reduce inflammation, and we know that inflammation can increase the risk of depression and anxiety. So reducing inflammation is key to boosting our mood. Good mood food number nine, matcha. If you know me, you know I love matcha. Matcha is a great source of ECGC and L-theanine to promote a calm, stable mood, to help energize the body and help to combat anxiety and depression. Good mood food number 10, last but not least, dark chocolate. Yes, dark chocolate is a rich source of antioxidants and specifically theobromine to help release endorphins like serotonin into the blood. Now, I shared with you in my other video one of my favorite dark chocolate recipes, and in fact, I'll be sharing recipes for all of these good mood foods and some good mood recipes for you in the near future, so stay tuned. And again, guys, remember, mood is not based upon circumstances. We can withstand joy through all circumstances. I'm gonna post some encouraging verses below, so stay strong, everyone. We're all in this together, and I hope you have the blessed day ever.